The extra fees and charges on top of buying a property here in Tenerife are normally about 10% on top of your purchase price. So have a think of your price, add 10% on, and then you've got it covered. You'll probably get some change out of the 10%, unless you have a mortgage, it might be slightly over 10% because of the bank fees. But it's at the moment, as I speak, 6.5% property transfer tax. That's a government tax, it's straight to the government. And then you really ought to use a lawyer. So they're about 1,300 euros, something like that. And then you'll need to pay the notary and land registry as well. And they're going to be sort of 600 or 700 euros a piece. So all of that encompasses be around about 10% of the actual purchase price.